Even though we all can't go to Miami for the BCS Bowl, it doesn't mean we can't enjoy the game. And at the Stephen C. O'Connell Center in Gainesville, 11,000 people plan to do just that. Located across the street from the football stadium, the O-Dome, as many people call it, is broadcasting the game on four big screens at a viewing party that is open to students and the general public. But you'll have to get there early. Doors open at 4 p.m. on Thursday for the women's basketball game that is now scheduled for 5 p.m. instead of 7, and the doors stay open to the public until 5:30.
Starting at 5:30 on until, I believe, the start of the second half of the football game, or if the venue ends up getting full at max capacity, those with Gator 1 ID cards, which are students, faculty, and staff, will be admitted along with a maximum of one guest.
The Wrights Union Center and Orange and Brew Cafe are alternate locations to watch the game on campus as well. O'Connell Center representatives said they've learned from the past and will work to provide a safe and fun atmosphere for the fans.
It's an exciting time for the entire community as well as obviously the university. There has been a number of different entities and departments here on campus have come together and learned from some things that that we could create a better atmosphere, a safer atmosphere for our students and other folks within the community.
Go Gators! Go Florida!
Viewing party attendees will enjoy spirited activities including the pep band, a PA announcer, stadium concessions, and lots of cheers. For more BCS coverage, continue to check jacksonville.com. For jacksonville.com, I'm Linda Warford.